Whoa! This is the best I've ever done at this game. I can't believe how well I'm doing.
You might be on your game. It might be going good. You might be playing better than you ever thought you could. You're really in the zone. Every move is right. And it feels really awesome to be on the winning side. You want to celebrate, but don't you brag or boast. Don't you be a show-off for the one doing the most. It's better to be gracious, not this, I guarantee. And being a sore winner is a losing game to me. Let me end up.
I was doing so well.
You might be off your game and barely getting by. You might just not be winning even though you try and try. You just can't catch a break and it makes you want to scream. You're feeling so frustrated, you're not on the winning team. You might be feeling angry, but don't you scream and shout. Don't say it isn't fair and don't stomp your feet and pout. It's better to be gracious, that's always my advice.
Games are lost and games are won, and we're just here to have fun. And there's always another day, so just remember what to say. The game on, and come what may. We can all be winners at the way we play. We can win, we can lose, but what's always the same? You're a good gamer when you say good game. Game on.
Wow, that was a close one. Good game, Bella.
Good game, Chucky.
Now you can take Chuck E. Cheese with you wherever you are. At home, in the car, on a horse, anywhere. Watch silly and fun music.